I'm exhausted. Some Carter's little liver pills. Geritol.
I'm gonna get up and go, got up and went.
So we are, you know, cliches and barnyard bromides.
A few laughs for the old folks.
It's the Vaudeville Show.
Who's Mr. Bones?
What?
Never mind. That's
obscure.
It's obscure.
What are we doing?
Oh, let's do it. Let's do a... kind of feeling the queasy a little bit.
I've been feeling the queasy.
I'm queasy. What about you? How'd that hot dog go down, Steve? Is it working for you?
It's working all right for me.
Staying down there? Steve had a hot dog.
Had the lost dog hot dog.
Kind of upset him a little bit. The problem with it is that, you know, it's a real catch as catch can when you're on the road. You can't have the usual luxurious, you know, chef-prepared meals that we're used to in our Hollywood mansions. It's usually greasy relief at dawn, some sort of horrifying hamburger joint at Tomaine Tim's. So, what often happens is that, you know, a lot of stopping along the way for the gigs, trying to work things out. So we're going to do a song in dedication to all that bad food and to that great tragic American Harvey Milk, the former mayor of San Francisco, who proved once and for all that a Twinkie is America's worst enemy.